So what do we got here, huh? What the fuck? Doom, doom, doom. To put that in my pocket. Put that in my pocket. I'm keeping it. I'm keeping it. Ah! Ah! That's it. Hold your hands. We hold hands together in the night times. Send him into this. Oh, we gotta turn around. Send him into the swine. Ew, someone's dead. He's dead, dude. It's like, let me get in there. Let me get in there, dude. Yeah, let me get all close up in there. So, close those eyes at least, you know. His eyes closed, dude. This is right. I'm a short person.
I'll get Rome to deny the pattern. I've seen it with my own eyes. First the West Bank, then Eritrea. Now a young girl in Morocco. There's only one kind of beast that feeds on such misery. More dead in the Caribbean. I pray for their lost souls, but action must be taken. I've begun to acquire the tools so that I can tackle this head on.
Something's crawling on me.
A rare sense of optimism today. The final piece of my toolkit came from an antiques dealer in Rome. I put it in a safe place.
Excuse me, Father Bell. I'm sorry to impose, but would you hear my confession?
Certainly. I was called at from one of the cells by an inmate who seemed to know me, not of me. But my actions over the last few months, he knew about my work. Even my unofficial title.
Cool. Okay. How do I put this away now? Cool. I'm getting used to it. Someone say shit out here. Who's saying stuff? So I had enough of the demons. I'm here to exercise these demons. Have you seen Richard Simmons? I'm gonna exercise your ass like him. Damn ya! Okay, that was cool. The power of Christ compels thee. Where did he go?
Don't you just go there.
Everyone does, but sometimes I don't see them as nightmares. Face me, demon! It's hot in here. My name's Gordo. Your fucking face is mine. Scary. Oh, I'm there. I'm lying down now. I'm lying down. Cool, guys. That was badass.
Arrived for you. It's on your desk.
No, I'll play that shit again. Oh, no.
Not now, detective. Check your boards and get back to work.
Bastard. Is it? Old ass shit. Old ass donuts. I guess I should check on the patient now, huh? He's more scary here, you or me, huh? Something or other. Oh.
No one will know.
That's gnarly. Kinda didn't, like, chaw. Do we got a flashlight? Demon. Tap it on her head, dude. So I'll do it. I'm crazy like that.
You
Ugh.